You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As...
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. I'll gather this. It might be of use.
ground tremble underfoot. 'Tis proof that the volcano is very much a... This food's gone rotten. I'd best dispose of it and free up some space in my pack.
Execution.
Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt.
Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boats.
I expect that's a common occurrence in our line of work.
This place offers a view of the sea.
I imagine we would not escape a plunge into the water's depths.
You have my gratitude. I do hope this conveys the depth of my gratitude.
Helmet!
At least here I can enjoy
this hustle and bustle puts me right at home.
Tedium is a kind of blessing, I suppose.
Can't put a price on quality.
What are you staring at?
I'm long past caring, pardon.
A customer, then. That changes things.
When does my wife...
Confound it. That's stupid.
Do you take care? This world
well
is
met.
Ought to take a moment to replenish my strength.
What to
sure.
do?
Algor's the adventuring. I've got a request, if you're feeling generous. I can't thank you enough. I don't know what I'd do without you.
My days are naught but toil.
I'm in fine fettle today.
Looking for aught in particular.
Always another errand to see to.
This may require a debt.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Come to think of it, our ranks have gone unchanged for a while now.
Our combined might is a force to be reckoned with. I say we
strong as the men.
It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
Tread carefully. One never can be too cautious.
Understood.
Stand together if we are to seize victory.
Thank you kindly. I did not mean to trouble you.
Are you all right?
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
I can't thank you enough. Tisn't much, but I wanted to thank you somehow.
We were very thorough. Whatever secrets this place held ought to be ours now.
Let us make for a safe location, where we might regain our strength.
Are we to remain here?
Then that changes things.
With Brocker's teachings under my belt, there's nothing I can't handle. So ask away. My hammer is at your disposal, sir. Pleasure doing business with you.
I've lightened my pack a bit, so I shan't fall behind.
Myself to a temple before bed. I could die happy in a place like this. I could.
Sunset draws near.
We shall have to rely on our other senses, as the darkness robs us of our sight.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny they have their uses.
Since times of eld, remember, draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser. Drakes as well. Bring me what ye reap, and I shall harness it to your benefit. Then I bid ye farewell.